Yeah. White stones. Yo, I'm gonna drop another fucking album today, dog. It's a powerful one.
Don't kill the beat.
I don't know why these bitch-ass rappers out here have a problem with communicating with other artists. I don't know why they got so much pride in. They got a motherfucking ego. Make it rain, motherfucker, titty bar. Emptiness inside your heart is a hollow void. Like, what the fuck? I know what the fuck is going on. I say what's up. Get your man's phone on your fucking front lawn. I've been around the block, up in the game. Your motherfuckers know what's up. 6 million people done heard my shit. So what the fuck? I know motherfuckers in that motherfucking rap game. When I come around, ignore motherfuckers. Maybe they jealous, maybe they are fearing everything. Motherfucker, tear him up in the motherfucking minute. Let me get it down now. Come on, motherfucker, come down now. Let me fucking finish. Oh yeah, come on now. I don't buy that shit. I smoke that shit. That Camo 99 with the cigarette, with the Corvette. Motherfucker, divine, whatever kind of mastermind. I'm gonna kick it in the road. I'm gonna kick it in the dough. Went to the motherfucking Motown, fucking the road. Rock it back to the motherfucking roads. Rose City, that's what I do. Any other motherfucker out there wanna get this shit? Strange or psychopathic? Anybody in this bitch? Why you leave me hanging in the attic? Why? No fucking ladder for me to get down. And all you had to do was just fucking move the ladder right there and be like, fuck it, come down. But no, you had to take that bitch, take it out the house, take it out the yard, take it out the city, take it out the state. And I hope you don't feel so great, 'cause this ain't the way it's gotta be, you know. You don't sell yourself to the Illuminati, you won't pay. You owe him something, he done gave you everything the world. Your 30 shekels, your 30 fucking shekels, my friend. You got your 30 fucking shekels and you do it again and again and again. You sell your soul to get that fame that's like empty. Empty promises, what I got to get. You got to gain the prize and lose the whole prize trying to gain the prize, my friend. You fucking lose the prize trying to gain the prize, my friend. You think you gain it, turn around and share what you have with your folks and then it's gone. Get it gone, gone, they all gone. Fuck the white spawn. I don't wanna waste no more time fucking around with things in my life that aren't important, you know. I got a message I do, and no, I don't fight my battles though, so here we go. I'ma let a motherfucker get on the road. I'm a son of the most high king. I roll, I go down, throw down. I'm in the throne right now. I see my throne, my throne, my throne. This is my throne, like what's up, baby? What you know? My kingdom, yeah, my dad's right there. The carpenter, the architect of everything up in this bitch. The weed creator, the drug creator, the sun creator. Everything I got, that shit, the architect. Now play a hater. I run around, do DMT. It fucks with my head naturally. I see the light inside when the motherfucker ride. Everything comes together, motherfucker, my pride. Go, my ego needs to go, you know, I know. Well, listen, motherfucker, if you heard the last 3,000 of my songs, like, hey, started off a little rusty, fuck it, that was expected of me. But I went to the top, motherfucker, on a micro scale. How the fuck you gonna deny that shit? Fuck is wrong with you people, I don't know. You deny alibi, by the way, I don't really fucking care if I fuck up on a track. I'm not a perfectionist, so suck my dick. Bitch, you get the motherfucking wrong with me. My heart on my motherfucking sleeve, you draw with me. I draw a picture of what's in my head, 'cause I never write, never write, motherfucker, on the motherfucking open mic off time. Varsity, look at me, what they gonna do? Econology, everybody looking 'cause the motherfucking shit got me so fucked up, got me fucked up, fucked up, fucked up. These rappers out here got me fucked up, you know. These bitch ass motherfucking rappers, these bitch ass fucking management teams, these bitch ass record companies and motherfucking producers. They use ya like you as Medusa. They don't look you in the eye no more. 'Cause they go, they know, they know, they know. They ripping you off, you like slave to this fucking record company. 'Cause you going like, here's my beat, here's my beat, and here's my beat. Please use it, that's what they do.